when you look at it, it's really, really hefty. It's been carved each side all the way out.
The railway line going down.
And then it gets onto this raised sled path. So it stops here and it goes down this path here.
Probably would move over sideways then.
Yeah.